Let's begin by logging into our fresh WordPress installation. Then we'll trash the sample page, create a few new pages, and publish them. If we take a look at the site, we see that links to the newly created pages have appeared in our navigation. But what if we want to change the home link, to say something different, like news or blog for example? You would assume that's done by simply selecting all pages, and changing the title there. But there is no page item here for our home page, so there is nothing to edit here. The solution is to go to Appearance, Menus, and create a new menu. Then we'll view all pages, select them, and add them to our menu. Here we can finally change our navigation label to something else. Save, and select your new menu as the primary menu. Refresh the page and the home page link has now changed. Thanks for watching and see you next time on 1minutevideotutorials.com.